Hi guys, my name is Sheikh Samiruddin. Today I am going to take the third part of the Microsoft Student Partner application, that how will you promote the Microsoft Student, Microsoft technologies in your universities or your surroundings. So as of all, I am presently connected to many data science communities and Microsoft communities. So I have many connections through different kinds of networks, which will not in or university, but also it takes place in many different colleges or universities. So first of all, I will start with my university, in my university. So I will first perform, I will conduct some hackathons, seminars, online webinars. So by that time, I will promote this kind of sessions and this kind of technologies offered by the Microsoft. First of all, I will make such kind of poster and I will spread all this news to not only in my university, but also different colleges and different students who are lack of these technologies. And I will come to presents that this kind of stuff will be available in open source and offered by the Microsoft. In these kind of different manners, I will perform all these activities for promoting the technology offered by the Microsoft. Thank you.